For days, the radical protesters in Hong Kong have frequently used extremely dangerous tools to assault the police officers. Their deeds have constituted severe violent crimes and show the tendency of turning to terrorism. It is a blatant violation of Hong Kong's rule of law and social order, a severe threat to the safety of Hong Kong residents, and a formidable challenge to Hong Kong's stability and prosperity. We must firmly tackle such violent crimes with a tough stance and no mercy.